In the summer, hot days can be dangerous, especially in cities like Phoenix, Atlanta, and Detroit, where there's a risk of heat-related deaths. Children, elders, and people with certain health conditions are more vulnerable, so it's crucial to stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water. Keep an eye on your family and neighbors, and never leave a person or a pet unattended in a hot car. And if you like our posts, please give us a like or follow Inergency at LinkedIn and take care of yourself.